Hey guys! In the 357th week at Sorare, Danish forward Rasmus Højlund distinguished himself by scoring 3 goals against Finland. Rasmus scored the maximum 100 points and brought the Danish national team to victory. Let's see how it was.